I think it's important that there won't be a bad deal. A bad deal would enable Iran to remain with thousands of centrifuges, which it could use to enrich uranium, which is what you need for a nuclear bomb. It could do so in a very short time. I think the key principle is this: don't dismantle sanctions before you dismantle Iran's capacity to make a nuclear bomb. And as I understand it, the Iranians are nowhere near to accepting that. And if, for any reason, the United States and the other powers agree to leave Iran with that capacity to break out, I think that would be a historic mistake, not only because it endangers my country, Israel, that Iran's ruler, the Ayatollah Khamenei, vows to annihilate, but also because I think it would endanger the entire Middle East and the world. We're doing everything we can to influence people not to make a bad deal. And of course, such a deal is something that would leave Iran with the capacity to threaten everyone. You know, they're developing ICBMs, intercontinental ballistic missiles. Why in heaven's name does Iran need intercontinental ballistic missiles? They don't need those missiles to reach Israel. They need it to reach Europe and the United States. And the only thing you carry on intercontinental ballistic missiles are nuclear warheads. So I think that the issue here is not merely Israel, but everyone, the entire world, all of the, or nearly all of the regimes in the Middle East, with the exception of the Syrian regime, and everybody else. They understand that this is a great danger. Israel itself will always reserve the right to defend itself against any threat with its own power.